On this segment of Designing Spaces, we're talking about teams that build dreams. Here's what you need to know when putting together your new home's dream team.
I think that people need to make sure they get some inspiration. So there's all kinds of websites and apps out there where they can go, like Pinterest and House, take pictures of the neighborhood, start with some inspiration, and then it's not such a guessing game when they get started. It's great to also have a budget. A lot of people also come in and they have no idea how much things cost. Do a little research. Don't come in with a budget that is so unrealistic that everything that you pick is going to be way over what you anticipated.
Every homeowner can relate. Building your custom home is exciting. Here's Barbara's advice on how to make decisions you'll love living with.
After meeting with thousands of homeowners and people who are building their houses, one thing they all have in common is they all think it's going to be easier than it is. So we pull everything out for them. We coordinate their colors. If they give us inspiration, we can get things ready for them. The team has great experience, and the key is have fun with it.
The experts at Total Design Source can make your home design and decorating process easier by working directly with you or your builder, with a great design studio and great install teams.
So in the 15 years I've been in business, I would say find the right builder or contractor and the right designer. Don't try and do it alone. People try and just wing it, go shopping, go to this store, that store. Go to one place where you can find everything you need and find the right team to help you through it. One of the most important parts of your home design is going to be what cabinets you choose, and this is what we specialize in. You obviously need necessary areas for cabinets like kitchen and baths, but there are also areas that could really be spruced up by additional cabinetry, like a bar, like built-ins. Closet systems is another thing that is very important. So let's talk about trends for a minute. Trends come and go. What we talk about and what we joke about here all the time is that everything comes back. We had a few years that where gray was the color. Everybody wanted gray. Now color is coming back, and we're seeing a lot more pops of color, blues and greens and jewel tones, but everything ultimately comes back. So flooring is a big factor in what you're choosing for your house, and again, trends come and go there as well. We do a lot of wood floor. Our customers want natural wood, and that's a trend that's coming back to a lighter tone of wood. If you have children and you're going to have a lot of pets and trampling and so forth, a big trend right now is luxury vinyl plank, or LVT. And this looks like wood, feels like wood, and everybody is loving it. It is booming right now. The good thing is that any lifestyle can be accommodated. Whether you have big bucks to spend or not, there are things that you can do in your home to make it more livable for yourself and your family.
Here's something else you might want to consider: custom closets.
A good way to maximize space is to build in your closets and your storage areas. You would be surprised at how much more stuff you can put in a closet or a pantry or a storage room if you just put the right amount and the correct type of shelving. Adding shelving, hooks, drawers, baskets, things like that. So I would give a lot of thought to your own personal closets, your children's closet, your significant other's closets. You need to think about really what you have to put in there. So if there are suits, they might need a little bit more taller space for a long suit. If you have athletic gear or casual, you probably need more space to hang doubles and triples. So one thing that we like to do around here is the team loves a good challenge. Bring us a really tough kitchen to design or a really tough closet to design, and we will make it work for you. I really want to stress the importance of finding the right builder or contractor and making sure that builder or contractor is sending you to a place that makes it easy for you.
To find out more about how Total Design Source can help you, visit totaldesignsourcetampa.com and designingspaces.tv.